Today I'm going to show you how you can change the time-lapse video speed in Samsung Galaxy A25. So in the first step, open the camera app, then go to the more and choose hyperlapse. Now to change the time-lapse video speed, click on this little icon and choose one of them. Now you have 5 times speed, so you can create a short video with the new speed. And this is how it looks. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like, recommend, and goodbye. We'll